Hello everyone, welcome back to another Far Cry 5. And we're still on auto drive. I haven't made any progress since the last time we started the video. But, so far I'm just running from everything possible. I'm thinking I should stop. Who is that? Yeah, Jakob. What the heck? Yeah, just pat on the back. That's all you need.
I'm a fortunate man.
You're killing me.
This. And I guess this. Alright, let's release you guys.
Fate's gonna take an interest in you.
Yep, I know. No. Don't think.
Longer your friends in the Bliss, worse it'll be.
Well, if it makes you happy, I guess. Dang. These guys are tough. Alright. Now, where was I? Are you serious?
Got it.
Not sure what's going on, but get into the statue. And I guess while I'm doing that, I should prepare something else. What exactly am I looking for? Oh, there it is. Well, not really what I was looking for. Oh, jeez. What's up, champ? What the heck?
Rook, you're doing a hell of a job out there.
Holy crap.
He doesn't like disobedience. We got word there's an armed patrol cruising the river, and it sounds like she's called in the Chosen.
Oh, dang.
The cult has to offer. Be careful out there. The mist's rising. Can make you hallucinate, and if you breathe it for too long, well, you could wind up like the marshal. White horse out.
Alright. Do I have more bullets in here? I do. Alright. Let's see how this goes then. Hopefully something good. No promises, but we'll see. It's gonna be a pretty interesting run. There's a boat that I can't use. Should I get up through this? Maybe this way. There you go. Nailed it. Kinda hard to shoot. Oh, I got it! Nice!
What the
Got him. I'm on my way, chill out. What's up?
How are you? I ran into some junkie out by the rundown saloon. He tried to sell me some drugs that he promised would help fight the cult. There's already enough shit in the air for me.
What is this?
Take care.
Alright, thanks.
Can't take much more of this.
I guess you don't really have much more, do you? I mean, that's fine, personally, but I'm just saying. Alright. Oh, that's right.
Only way we're gonna get rid of all this violence is with more violence. It's sad, but what we gotta do.
Good day.
Huh.
Come again, no more. There's a sunshine.
You know what? Let's hire him.
Never shied away from a fight in my life. Let's do this.
You an officer of the law?
Is that all you're gonna say?
We knew the cult had a massive field of bliss flowers somewhere around here. I finally found it, tucked away at the old youth camp. We gotta take that place away from them.
Oh, you don't say. Well, we're not doing that. Or not yet. I wanna do these quests real quick.
Better stay clear of the mist. That shit's bad news.
You got a good head on your shoulders.
Yep. What are they talking about? Huh. Let's see.
Friends invited me into their groups, but it's just not my thing. Canned food tastes like canned to me.
I think I still have the cougar. Oh, I'm assuming you don't have skills yet.
All those asswipes here are gonna lose. They know it.
I agree.
What the heck? Is there something in here? There is. And cigarettes. Well, so far we're doing pretty good, so I'm not complaining. Not yet, at least. Oh, there's deer. And it's not that important. We're almost there. Alright. Only took me like 10 minutes.
You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out, or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart, you'll figure it out.
Got some baggies in my sights.
Head that way!
I was hoping to be sneaky about it.
I have eyes on a target.
What the heck? Come on, man. Gonna have to be a little bit. Is this gonna be the end? No, he got me, he got me. Killer? Nail it. Nice. So
I'll send them straight to hell.
Where is everybody? Oh, there's another one.
I got eyes on it. Straight city. Population. Right at that deck.
Rocket launcher ammo. Nice.
Sometimes I wonder how much more of this fight I can stomach. Reminds you that we shouldn't be living our whole entire life like this.
That is true.
And fought wars with no purpose. But now it is we feel.
Well, let's see, can I get inside?
We must fight for our freedom from this society of self and return to the angels we want.
Brony, that was close.
Alright, anyways. Nice. Shoot a little bit higher.
Protect the statue! Protect our father!
Oh, dang.
I got a visual.
Oh, there's people inside? Oh, I got him. Nailed them.
Keep that shit out of them.
Well,
one order of strike, coming up. Target a fucking choir.
Nailed them. Oh, jeez. No! Get over here! Get over here! Nope, he's dead. He's useless. Well, I mean, not all bad. Not all great, either. You were born pure, follow the path to find this purity again. Very well then. So, where? What?
We need to stop Faith and these pagans before it's too late.
You need to stop. I'm replacing you. Yeah, I don't care.
Yo, rookie. That statue's one fat hunk of cement. You're gonna need heavy ammo to take it out. Or something with a mounted gun that flies. You're smart. You'll figure it out.
Yeah, I will. Oh, you know what? I could probably... Alright, that's what I'll do on the next one. I'll try to get him to throw the rockets. I think that would be ideal. Let's see.
We gotta do something about that. Roger that.
Take him out. Sweet. Going on. All right, let's just scour the area real quick.
Shit, they're really laying it on me. Use a hand here.
Oh, what?
We're good.
I hope so. They haven't even started fighting yet, lady. That's kind of dope. Alright, this is way easier. She is going crazy. Best thing ever. I have a couple of bullets left. Hold on. Did I see that right? He killed himself. Wow. All right then.
I'll be right there.
Well, I never would have expected that. Oh. Oh, what happened? Who's shooting? Oh. Thank you.
Let's get to work.
Ow!
You fucker! Looks like a motherfucker's out for a while!
Just gotta recover real quick. And we'll be good to go. Are we still trying to shoot that thing?
They're fucking
Alright, well. I thought there was a guy here. How do I destroy this? What's this? Nothing that I can use? Awesome. Well, I need explosives.
No surviving a hit like that.
Nice. It's not even doing anything. Well, we need a rocket launcher or something. Or a plane? Oh. Dude! Dude, I'm so for that. Molotovs, fasteners. Oh, this. There we go. This is what we needed. Alright. Well, let's blow the book. One more. I want to hit the head.
Yep. Waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue and burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people. Looks like somebody wants. You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
Whoops, my bad.
Headshot, nice. Roger that.
I see that asshole! Freak!
Alright, cool.
You people have no idea what.
Watch for snipers and rockets. They'll pop you fast if you're not careful.
Yep, you got it. I'm full of medkits? Alright, anyways.
Charging ahead! Do it!
Target spotted!
Trying to hit like that.
Yeah, son. What's up? Alright, it's gonna reload real fast.
Just paint this now. Another one.
Alright. Nice.
I'm getting destroyed over here! Fuck me, I'm hurt!
I don't care. We need to find a way up.
Got him now!
There has to be a way up. Oh.
Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way.
Choppers? Oh, jeez. You said choppers. Ah, dang it. Of course no one's alive. All right. We need a rocket launcher on the next one. It just makes more sense. Yeah, it just makes more sense.
Goddamn, we can see your work all the way at the prison. Goodbye to that waste of concrete. Hey, if you're looking to cause more trouble, I got an idea. Faith keeps her personal copy of Joseph's ramblings inside that thing. Climb inside that statue.
Alright, I think... Nope.
Burn those papers. Show her what happens when you fuck with the wrong people.
Where is everybody?
Perfect shot!
I don't know what you guys are doing. Gotcha. Where is everybody?
Show me what you got, man.
Why are you aiming up? Is there something up there? Oh, that's right. We gotta bring this.
We have to do this the hard way, huh, bud?
Watch the skies. You got some choppers flying your way.
Where's the chopper? Again.
You'll see a bunch of ladders leading to the top. Find the levers and give him a hard twist. That'll drop him for you.
You got it. Oh, Joseph's vision. A mighty upheaval shall curse the nation of man. Blood will stain the soil as the cries of the judge erupt in a chorus of anguish. The blade of righteousness shall call the herd and smite the skeptic. And from the ashes of this great extinction, you shall lead your family to return to the angels you once were. Sounds pretty crazy, but, you know, whatever.
Patrols say there's more choppers headed your way. Stay sharp.
I see what you've done. Oh, dude. Nice.
What you're doing. I'm not angry, but I'm disappointed. People are coming to show you my displeasure.
Huh.
It
hoping you just stop moving. Oh, I got it. Dope.
Can't take stuff with you when you die.
That is true.
I hate that statue so much.
Go time. Alright, let's go. I didn't think there was a base in here. Which probably means there's more rockets, or there's a need for rocket launcher ammo. Not sure why there's bullet holes here, but you know. Alright. Seems pretty simple. Seems like they got some safes here, so that's pretty cool. Let's see, $250. Super nice. Seems like the currency is pretty in line with what we are currently living with. Alright, so looks like there's no more stairs here. Okay. I like this tune. So here. Jeez. Oh, where'd I... Alright. Well, back to where we started. Messed up somewhere. Dang, I landed all the way down here, too. Well, I mean, there's no more fighting, at least until I get much higher up, so... Not all that worried. Go here. From here, we're just crossing this. Alright, do this. Alright, that's kind of weird to get to. And then where do I go from here? Or how do I get higher up? Oh. That would not be a bad way to do it. What the heck? Ooh. This is some weird stuff. Ah, gotcha. Oh, jeez. Here we go. Nice. Took me a while, but I got it.
What have you done? His words. Don't you understand what he'll do to me?
So you're being abused here too.
That was fucking beautiful. Joseph C is gonna be shitting bricks, and Faith is gonna...
Oops. Let's... do journal? Oh, that's actually really close. Fine.
Now, she'll need to answer for that burned book and that mangled effigy. Hell of a job.
Dope. Well, I wasn't gonna do it, but...
dizzy. So many roads to choose. What to believe, who to help first. What to trust. When you find the path, you'll see clearly. Come with me, and I'll show you the path.
Heads up, I'm moving! Hostiles!
Down there! There's our target!
I've been blessed. Alright guys, so that'll be it for this video. Hope you enjoyed it, and if you like what you see, subscribe here for more content. Apparently I don't say that enough, but yeah. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then guys, peace out.